Welcome back to Factorio. As the music chimes in. So yeah, I looked some stuff up. As you see, my train doesn't want to run. I can, let me put this down again. So, and I looked stuff up, you know, knowing what, maybe how other people build their stuff. And what I saw is to simply make a loop after the stop. So we got our stop here, and we want to make a loop. So here's our stop, and he can then go here and make his loop. And we have to get a loop going. Something like this. Don't think I can make such a small loop. I will try to get a really small loop going. This one, so... I know I will have a problem with our base, because I can't loop this as easy there. I need more tracks. Get some more tracks. I will need to figure out what I'm doing there, but as of now, I'm going to add my loop here. There. Okay. I hate this. Okay. Like so. How do I loop this? This is a problem. It's not refined. So I can simply loop stuff. The best thing to do is to simply remove all that, make a long way, and simply start looping. Make a single loop with one side. There we go. I can use this, okay. Add this piece here. Now, come on. There we go. Add another piece here. Come on. We got this. There we go. And now I can simply loop. There we go. I only have to connect these somewhere, as you see. There we go. And that should connect it, right? There we go. This should be a good loop. So we can remove all that. And that should work. I hope at least. There we go. Oh, removing this stuff is obnoxious. So long. And I even have my steel pickaxe. Not working as nice as I thought. There we go. Okay. Let me get another steel pickaxe. For if we need it. So, I got some more inserter. You know, putting them like, no, not like this. Three pair wagon. Something like this. They will put stuff in the wagon. I got the energy to here. I used big powers and so on to get energy here. Get another one. There we go. Let's put them in the middle. I forgot to get my other miners, but that is not the biggest problem. So now, as you see, It's filling up. This is not filling up because it's not getting enough stuff. What can I do for that? I know what I can do. Remove that and get a whole another loop for this. Something like so. Come on. So we have two different productions, you could say. I will get two miner here that do the work. I will remove this and make this. Okay, so I have copper on both sides. Remove that. Okay, I got this. I have two miner here. One will do the same thing as there. One will simply pull stuff into the transport space. So I have on them on both sides. Let's put them down. We can enter the train, so we can simply do that. Let's we are at Nilalul at this at a big timer. You don't need to refresh every time. Yeah, thank you. Come on, move. Really? You are not going to move? Can I move now? Yes. Okay, run train. Now we are in here and we are running with the train. Nice. Okay, let's see if it works. It's going, and... What? What did he do? Right, because this track is on the wrong path. At this? Oh. You're hurting me. Let's add some more fuel. There we go. Come on, let's add some more. Go train. Nice. It's driving on. There we are. Can you now go to Neil? Go to Satan. Yes, he can. Wow, nice. So I didn't even need the loop. It was a stop between or something like that. And now I'm here and it's working. Boop, 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 boop. Let's don't know, give him like 200 seconds max time and then let him go to the next station. And he's going boom. Nice trains. Not as useless as I thought. Yes. All your coal. And then he comes here and he's going to stop here. Forever. Don't have. Okay. Remove this for if it wants to go again. Let's get three of you going per wagon. So now is the question, how do I make this? Okay, I know. I will make this go here. This is going here. So and so. So we have copper here on both sides. There we go. I need you here. It's forming. Slowly but surely forming inside our base. Let me remove some of the stuff. There we go. Okay. You know, to be a little bit more efficient with our space. There we go. Let's get one of you so you can get over this side. There we go. I need two more of you. At least. There we go. And what do I want? What do I do now? This should work here. Okay, I need a steel chest. I need at least three of you. Here's a steel chest. Okay. I need one of you here. This will be one shorter. Put you here. You work here. Two more. So. You know what? We have some of these red ones, right? Let's use them. We have 10. 10. Really? Only 10? No. 32 more. Okay. Let's use them. No, not like this. Okay. So. Sorry, I have a buffer between these things. Remove all this and get some red stuff going. There we go. Get one of you. I hope you can get some energy. You can. There we go. There we go. I need like six of you. There we go. So I have a better production here. There we go. Nice and easy. There we go. Ah no, not like this. Put you down. There we go. At least. Come on, let's simply make like so. Working, working, working. It should. Okay. New song is playing and saved. So, I need more of you. Come on, work. Build stuff. There we go. Now you are 1, 2. No, come on. There we go. Are you doing your stuff? I need one more. Man, these things are. You have to wait for this so long. Come on, work. Do your thing. There we go. Okay. This should work. Let me check up on our rubber battery supply. It seems okay. Get this down here. Rubber and electro. And let me get some. Oh, I'm wrong here. Let me get to where we had our copper. This is here. Remove that. Remove all this stuff. Don't need it anymore. So. And replace it with this. Okay. Nice. This should work quite nicely. Get this. I have to make a little curve so that it works fine. We have a buffer here. Should I make another buffer? Nah, I don't need. So we have everything working. Do I need more stuff? I have one additional mine. I need another one. Let me get another one. We have we have everything we need. Okay. Let's get this locomotive diesel thingy going. So, another thing I will do is get one of you, put it down here, and I don't need to use these red ones. I need another. I don't need a fast inserter for that. Normal inserter's okay. There we go, because you need fuel to work. So I'm giving you fuel. There we go. Okay. You are working in the wrong direction. I hate this. You stop working, please. There we go. You put your stuff right. You take it and put it here. Bam. So, yeah. Oh, damn it. That was definitely wrong. Come on, let's get this going, please. Nice, and I need one extra of you. And no, wrong, and there we go. Need you, and fantastic. So, that should work nicely. I need some more steel. Steel. Well, producing. Good job. I need one of you. I can put you to work here now. Where's my thingy going? I need another one of you. Are you working here? No. I have one of you. Can put you here for electricity. And these two, one here, and a small one here. So he will fuel my train, as you see. You will, this is Petra. You will go to here, 200, and then go to here, 200. You are allowed to move. Oh. Or does he wait 200 seconds? We can look that up. I mean, we can wait here. It's only 3 minutes. We wait until this is until this is emptied. If this is emptied, and he then goes to goes, then no. Okay, he waits his time. So if we. Oh, we should run train. Haha. Oh, damn. I'm stupid. When did he save? Oh, damn, I'm stupid. You shouldn't leave the train as it drives. That was my fault. I'm really sorry. There we go. Have to build this new. Yeah. What is the time? Okay. Ah, damn. Sorry about that. Oh, man. Okay, I will make this off camera. Like we had it before. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. You know all that good stuff. It helps me. And if you watched until this minute, you probably want to see a little bit more of my voice. So yeah, as always, thank you for watching and I will see you next time.